So, how are we supposed to get topside? With everything that's happened, the trains still aren't running.
Well, we could walk along the tracks.
The city's on high alert. All the roads and public transit have probably been locked down by now.
So what's the plan? Yeah. You know another way up?
No, but I think I know someone who might.
You mean Corneo?
One in five. What do the eco-terrorists do? They go for the trifecta and take out Mako Reactor 7. Another attack by amateurs who don't care about collateral damage. The sky is falling and Avalanche is to blame. But wait! Did you know Wutai is the one funding their activities? For all their claims about fighting for the slums, they're nothing more than pawns of Wutai, puppets dancing to the tune of their foreign masters. And that's the truth. Topside news delivered straight to your ears. That'll be 5 gil. 5 gil, come on.
Damn, man. Knew we couldn't trust Wutai to leave us alone.
It's the reactors. They want them, we got them.
Does this mean there will be another war?
After what they've done, what choice do we have?
5 gil apiece, cough it up. The truth ain't free, you know.
We ain't no damn pawns of Wutai. I couldn't care less about the rest, but that shit...
No one will listen to us. There's no point in even trying. I'm sorry.
Hey, Tifa, listen. There's no room in this for regrets or what-ifs or any of that. All we can do is keep moving forward. Keep following this path we chose. Wherever, so we can say we did all we could.
I know. But right now, instead of looking forward, you need to look around. Everyone here is terrified. So I'm asking you, don't. I know we're short on time, but let's try to help out wherever we can.
How far could...
Oh, Cloud! Have you seen the kids around by any chance? I haven't seen them since they left to do their patrols. If you do happen to run into them somewhere, could you... I can describe them.
Don't worry.
Just stay calm and wait here. Nevin, okay?
Yes. Of course. Thank you. Please come back safe and sound.
Hey, you! Cloud, right? Man, am I glad I caught you. Sam, he told me who said you're a merc and a former... Listen, I hate to ask, but poor things were so start... I'm sure they're...
Worried about them, huh?
Oh, there's three miss... They'll come on home...
Use her help. She always knew her. You haven't seen her. I used up all I could make.
So what do you need?
You mean you're willing? Here's a list of everything I'm looking for.
Plates aren't supposed to just fall.
See anything you like?
Come back soon, Koopa.
Welcome to the Moogle Emporium. Pleasure as always, Koopa. Good to see you, Koopa. Have a merry Moogle day, Koopa.
we really have to deal with Corneo again?
Got no other choice.
What? Did you guys get into it with him or something?
I don't want to talk about it.
Huh? Hey, Cloud! What happened?
Don't recall.
Everyone's...
Oh, hey-ya!
Abby, I'm so glad to see you.
You too!
Don't worry.
Really? Hey, I'm looking for a music disc. I think some new music.
That's a wonderful.
Okay.
You know I will.
Hey there. We're a pharmacy, but we stock other. Thanks a bunch.
Hey, those officers. Where'd they go?
Don't tell anyone. I heard Don Cornelio.
No one's home.
Long time no see. What brings you back here?
Well, we need to find a way to get topside as quickly as possible. And we figured Corneo ought to know one.
Is that so? In that case, I can help.
You serious? Then tell us!
Follow me. Let's just hear him out.
So, what's the deal with the hole?
Unfinished business. If you three give me a hand with it, I'll give you what you need to get topside.
You want us to go back into the sewers with you? What's down there?
Corneo's hidey hole. That's where I'm headed.
You're not gonna try to screw us over, are you?
If that's what you think, walk away. I'll find somebody else to work with. And you'll have to find another way to get topside. All right. We're in.
Say what?
He betrays us. He dies. Fine by me.
He means it.
I'll tell you more after we've climbed down. When you're good to go, let me know. You guys ready? Okay. Follow me.
Seriously, what's the deal with the hole?
It's a trap for the Don's enemies.
What?
No one's ever gotten out alive. Well, until recently, that is.
gonna hold up your end of the bargain, right?
Long as you hold up yours, yeah.
I don't trust you and I don't like you. So if you so much as breathe in a suspicious way, I'll turn that face of yours into a honeycomb.
I'd save your bullets for the monsters if I were you. Some are a lot tougher than you'd think. Hate to say it, but I can barely take them on my own. You, on the other hand, shouldn't have any trouble, am I right? Let's get this over with. Head for the trunk line. It marks the border with Sector 7.
You three lead the way.
I'll follow a short distance behind.
Don't hold back.
You got it.
You're done.
Not bad. Easy. You're mine. Let's do this. Never in doubt. Keep it up, man.
Yeah, you too. Jesse and Big stashed a skeleton key down here.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line's just through that door. The one over there?
Yeah, we heard you. Hey, about time.
Should be a door with Corneo's mark on it around here somewhere.
Hey, wasn't this locked before?
Your time to shine.
clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah, yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
And I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go.
I won't lose!
Wait. We're getting close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
This it?
Yeah. So how are we supposed to get topside? Through here. Then you're telling me we're not done?
Sorry, guys. But it's not that simple.
No! Wait! We gotta catch him!
Huh?
He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Let's go.
Bastard went that way!
Sorry.
up. As if this wasn't enough fun already. Hurry up ahead. Fix that thing's dead. Keep your eyes peeled. Team.
Who would have thought? Time to play hide and seek, little shit!
Gotta stay. Decent team.
Who would have thought, huh? Take you all out!
One by one until you're all done!
You're out of luck.
Let's finish this. Sorry. Brace yourself. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Gonna hurt you, little fella. So just stay. You really wanna throw down with me?
No. Still here.
Gotta stay. Just like his owner.
Give it back! Give it back.
That's...
Give it back.
That's not a key.
Sorry.
That's not your pendant either. Were they family?
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But one day,
No. Time to wake up and forget.
Six months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride, and on the next, she vanished without a trace. But before she did, she gave it back. Salt on the wound. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
Revenge. I know I need to let go, but I can't. I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine. As long as you get us topside, we're still in.
Thanks. And don't worry. I got you.
You all right?
I know a shortcut. Follow me.
Thank you.